Do you like working with technology? Are you interested in healthcare? Do you enjoy detailed work? Then consider testing out a career as a biomedical engineering technologist. Biomedical engineering technologists maintain and repair electronic equipment and systems for medical, biomedical, and diagnostic imaging purposes. They ensure that the equipment works properly and is safe. Medical personnel use this equipment and these systems to monitor, diagnose, and treat medical conditions. To flight check the state of this career, we spoke to a biomedical engineering technologist working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Maiwa, and I'm a biomedical engineering technologist. A biomedical engineering technologist is someone who is responsible for the service, repair and maintenance, as well as installation and decommissioning of medical equipment that are used in healthcare settings. Biomedical engineering technologists can work in healthcare facilities. They can also work in healthcare research facilities. They can work with manufacturers and also with third-party maintenance companies. One of the most satisfying aspects of my work is knowing that every equipment I touch touches lives. And so I owe it to the patient to do my utmost best in ensuring that the device does not fail. My day starts with checking my emails and then checking the equipment maintenance database to see if any customer service requests came in. This would determine how my day goes because demand maintenance takes priority over planned maintenance in that demand maintenance is needed when the equipment is down and needs to be restored to functionality as soon as possible. Whereas for planned maintenance, the equipment is more often than not in good working condition, just needs to be taken down for inspection to ensure it's safe for clinical staff use and patient use. Biomedical engineering technologists work on a wide range of equipment and devices, from the smallest you can think of, like a pulse oximeter, to feeding pumps, blood warmers, vital signs machines, like the list goes on and on. Being able to work under pressure is a skill that will save your life because when the equipment in the OR, for instance, goes down and it's the only one, it needs to be fixed now. There are times that it's required to be able to lift up to 50 pounds of equipment. So being physically fit is desirable. Some of the tools needed is the common hand tools, screwdrivers, bolts, nut drivers, and then much more complicated equipment such as electrical safety analyzers, ECG analyzers. We have patient simulators that output various waveforms and various parameters in order to test the equipment before they are put onto the patient. We also use software to troubleshoot and to carry out demand maintenance, repairs and calibrations, and to pinpoint the area of fault in the equipment. We use personal protective equipment such as gloves, masks, whatever protocol is in place in the patient area. We also wear protective footwear, be it steel toe or composite steel toe. Biomedical engineering technologists require a two-year diploma in biomedical engineering technology or a related technology program. Registration will be required with ASET, which is the Association of Science and Engineering Technologists of Alberta. For anyone interested in becoming a biomedical engineering technologist, I'll say you're making a great choice. You know you are contributing your quota to making people safe. Knowing that I have done my best to help the clinical staff achieve the goal of safe and efficient patient care, that's one thing I'm proud of.
To succeed in a career as a biomedical engineering technologist, you must be able to do accurate, detailed work methodically. You should be able to work well under pressure, on your own, or as part of a team. Problem-solving skills and patience with people who may feel frustrated by equipment issues are also essential. If this sounds like you, you may want to fix your eye on a career as a biomedical engineering technologist. Assess the details of this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, in the occupational profile on the ALICE website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including biomedical engineer, electrical engineering technologist, and nanotechnologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to ALICE.alberta.ca.